Lumbar disc herniation, or slipped disc, what some people might call it, is a condition in which the disc, which is the cushion or shock absorber between your vertebral bones, dislodges, if you will, into the spinal canal or the space for the nerves. And in a slipped disc, the disc protrudes either from an injury or just from degenerative wear and tear changes and pushes on the nerve roots and causes symptoms. Those symptoms tend to be things like pain in the back that refers to the buttock and down the leg. It can be associated with numbness or tingling or even weakness in the leg. So for lumbar disc herniation, we have many treatment alternatives. Most patients will begin with a course of physical therapy. If it's working, we may stay the course. If it's ineffective, then patients may be candidates for spinal injections. If those are ineffective, there are some medication options, and ultimately, some patients will come to surgery. So we do a very simple operation where we remove the piece of disc that is the offending piece that's pushing on the nerve root. This is an operation that is typically done on an outpatient basis, so you come in, have surgery, spend an hour or two in recovery, and then go home. It's very well tolerated and has an excellent recovery rate and an excellent chance of making patients feel better.
Griffin Health, empowering people, advancing care.